When the strings of a guitar vibrate, they create molecular movement. By displacing the air molecules around them, they create something called compression and rarefaction. Compression is when the molecules collide and are more dense, creating the positive element of the waveform. While rarefaction is when those molecules expand as they return back to their normal state. Compression and rarefaction are the elements that make what we know as our modern-day waveform.